cut off all welfare and let the losers starve to death.
If they are on welfare, they are losers.
They want to work for a living. Lazy, unemployed dog bloods. Get a job.
Educated, who take drugs, smoke, and
welfare is a privilege.
There are many of them around. How many bludgers lie back to the same farmers they could visit the villages more than we actually live to be free by?
I do begrudge providing my unemployed fellow man enough money to smoke, drink and gamble. I'm shocked and appalled at the reality of life on welfare. So many people choose not to work as a lifestyle choice. Roll out of bed in the afternoon and head up to the pub or bottle shop. They're assisted to pay their bills by the local charities that enable their appalling lifestyle choices. They are profoundly lazy, have no aspiration whatsoever, and pass this mentality on to their children.
So our taxes can fund these bastards.